My lords, the arts and creative industries find themselves at the bottom of the Chancellor's new economic package, but they are of enormous help in sustaining well-being in the current COVID-19 pandemic. Will the noble Baroness the Minister consider a further temporary lowering of VAT and an expansion of the Cultural Recovery Fund to ensure the continuing viability of this important sector of our economy?